10 tiny steaming cups of tea were perched atop her trembling knee. She sipped and sobbed, then heard a cough, and turned to see a small, wet moth. A fragile thing, so soaked by rain, his wings too damp to fly again.